everyone, it's Tammy, and it's time to do our plan with me. We are going to be planning Thanksgiving week, which is the week of November 21st through the 27th. Hoo-wee, this year has gone by fast. I think I've said that the last 5 or 6 weeks at least. Can't help it. It's true. Okay, so let's see here. Oh, you know what I forgot to get out is some washi. Crazy me. Let's see, what do I have? I have some pumpkin washi. I have some fox washi. Oh, I have some leaves. I think I'll do pumpkins and leaves. This might be what I did this week. Oh, I did the fox washi. So I think we'll be good with these two. I hope. So I'm going to do something different this week. I am using these lovely full boxes that I got from my friend. We did a swap and she sent me these and they're so cute. She sent me the full boxes for Thanksgiving and for Christmas. So, oh, I can't wait to use those too, but I guess I can wait. And then I also have these stickers that came in those, I think it's Darcia or Darius, or I'm not sure exactly how you say it, and I can't picture in my head how it's spelled right now. But these I've had since last year, at least, maybe even the year before, and they are just really cute, and I thought that I would stick some of those in my planner this week. And my Bible verse, I'm going to put that in there. My thankful fours, I'm going to put that in there. Here's some of my functionals. And then I have these cute stamps from the Sassy Club, and I thought that I would be a little bit different this week and use some stamps. So I have never done that before, as far as I can remember. I guess I can't say never because I've been planning for a little while, and maybe I have, but I do not remember. And I know I haven't used those because those are brand new. So let's see. First thing I'm going to do is put some washi down. So I need a washi cutter. And I'm kind of excited about Thanksgiving. I love Thanksgiving. I just like all the yummy food. And my daughter comes home on a Wednesday from college. And her birthday is the 29th, so we're going to celebrate it while she's here, and then we are going to mail a package to her on Friday so that hopefully it will get there on her birthday. That way she'll have a little something to open on her birthday as well. I think I might do that hot cocoa thing that I told you guys about. So let's see, I'm just going to cut this first because that seems to be a little easier. So I'm going to cut it at this pumpkin. And then I'll cut it in the middle of this pumpkin. I have a bead here. I don't know where that came from. And then the Friday of this week, I leave to go to Chicago. So that's pretty exciting. I will be gone all week. And Katie may come down because she doesn't have to go back to school until Monday. So she may come down or go up to Chicago with me and stay for the weekend. That would be fun. We had a great time last year. Okay, that's cute. All right, so then let's see. This is going to be so much different than I usually do, but I'm kind of excited about it. These are so cute. Oh my goodness. The stickers are really nice. So then here's Thanksgiving. So which one do I want to use for that one? I don't know. They're all so good. I think I'll use the one with all of the people. So cute. I know I have some Black Friday stickers too, and I even thought about it, and I thought, nope, I'm sticking with Snippy this time. And he can have two stickers on Thanksgiving. My sweet Snoop Dogg. Okay. You know what? I kind of wish I would have covered up that. So I'm going to move this down a little. All right, and then I'm going to put a Grateful For sticker on every day this week. Pumpkin pie on this one. Yes, please. I love pumpkin pie. What are your family traditions for Thanksgiving? Or what are you doing this year? Our family tradition on Thanksgiving is everyone gets 5 candy corn, and we put them so that the tips are pointing to each other, so it kind of forms a little flower. And then you stand up around the chairs and you take each candy corn one at a time and say things that you are thankful for. I really enjoy that. It's nice. It really makes you think about things, and it's neat to hear what everybody else is thankful for. And we usually go oldest to youngest, or however we feel like. It's just really nice. And then we say a prayer and we eat. This year we're going to my sister-in-law's house, so, and maybe even to my husband's aunt's. So I guess then that would make her my aunt too. I don't know. She's great. I love them, so that will be fun. Ooh, I think I'm going to do one for peace this time. So I have this Bible reading journey. These are from Stickersters, and I am enjoying it. It's I just do a Bible verse every week, at least right now, and I just started, so I say I'm enjoying it. I've really only done it this week, but there's all different subjects, so like love, peace, beauty, praise, healing, confidence, and you can pick whatever verse you want from that section. And I don't know, there might be a way that they intended you to use it. I'm not exactly sure, but I thought that this would be a good way for me to read the Bible and I don't know, if I'm feeling like I need one of those subjects, it will help me with that too. So that is how I'm looking at it. And if I don't need one at the moment, I mean, I always need one, but if I don't, you know, if nothing like grabs me and says, oh, you have to read about this week, I'll just pick one and make sure that I pick something different so that I'm reading from lots of different ideas, if that makes sense. All right, let's see here. I know I'm going to put some pumpkins over here. Cover up my notes, and then I think I might put some up here too, just because. So 1, 2.5. I love this washi from the Dollar Spot at Target. My friend Tanya from Home with Tanya got them for me and sent them to me, and I appreciate it very much, very much. She's awfully sweet. Awfully sweet. Okay, and I think I'm going to put a little bit of football washi down for Thursday because I have football washi. And I need to use it. These, as well as the Snoopy stickers, came from my friend Meredith. So I think I'll put that down here because I know that Thursday is a big football day. Although I do not really watch, I know that it's on at least most people's houses. It's really not on here though. My husband doesn't really particularly watch it either, which is kind of funny. Okay, I'm going to put my functional stickers down. And actually, first, before I do that, I'm going to do something entirely different than I've ever done before. And I'm going to also use some paints on my pages, and I'm going to do a really, really thin coat of paint. Oh, I don't know if this has a lid on it. I better check. Nope, it doesn't. Well, then actually I might just do it this way. I am usually a no white space planner, so I enjoy having my pages filled, but they don't necessarily have to be filled with stickers, I'm thinking I will probably like it just as much if I can write on top of it being a color or something like that. So I'm just going to check it out and see if I like it this week and just kind of add some art media to my layout. Dare to be different, I suppose. So this is just a sponge, nothing special. That was kind of cool. That's a pretty color. I like how it's kind of mixing all the colors together a little bit. That's kind of cool. Very interesting. Have this purple over here too. I haven't opened this one yet, so I think I'm gonna do that too, because that's kind of a fall color. That's a pretty color. I need some of that on the first page, I think. Let's see, maybe some more green. This is kind of green and purple. Wonder what color that will bring. We shall see. Okay, let me look at it. Goodness gracious. Okay, that's not bad. It's kind of cool looking. Kind of cool. I'm going with it. Okay, so let's do some happy mail. I know I need to mail some mail on Friday. And I need to paint my nails sometime. I'm going to put that on Wednesday. And I should be getting one of my bags here soon. I'm going to put this on Wednesday too. And that can also remind me to clean my brushes. And I need to clean out my purse for sure before I go to Chicago. And my husband's going to need his shot, but I'm going to put that on Friday. He gets an allergy shot. I'm going to need a hot bath. I might put that on Friday too. And reading, I will put that down for Saturday. And hump day, I'll put that down on Wednesday, of course. And Friday is also payday, and I know that I need to pay some bills, so I'm gonna put some of those down. The water bill, the phone bill, the electric bill. And it's payday, so my money will just fly right away. Isn't that cute? And I need to add a little bit to savings. So here's a little baby piggy. And I'm gonna need some Starbucks for sure. Let's see. You know what I didn't account for was my washi down the middle. Oh well, I'm just gonna maybe skip it this time. And I'll put that there. And I'll put one on Monday because I enjoy getting my Starbucks on Monday. And then I have my social media sticker. I will put this down on Sunday. And I need to pack, so I have this little suitcase. I will probably pack, I don't know, I might pack on Tuesday. I'll probably end up packing on Wednesday before I leave on Friday. Heck, I might even pack on Friday. I need to call the doctor and make an appointment. I still haven't done that. I'll put that on Monday. And I'm going to put this down. I guess I'll put it on Saturday. Because I'll be in Chicago then. And I have another little reading unicorn. Oh, so cute. I'll put him down on Sunday. And I have another nail polish. I'm going to put that down on Sunday because I do need to remember. I'm trying to help grow my nails. So I paint them more than once in a week anyway. So that will work out. I always wash my hair on Mondays at least. And then whenever else I need to. And change my sheets. I'm going to do that on probably Wednesday. So I'll have some nice sheets on when I come home. Okay, so that's all of my functional stickers that I know of right now. And I'm thinking I can write on this paint because it's really thin the way I did it. I like it. Katie, birthday. Surprise. And then I need to pay AT&T. Now it does look like the sticker wants to come up. Maybe I just didn't stick it down well enough because the other ones don't seem to want to. Oh yeah, it seems all right. Okay, so these have like how much the bill is. I don't even know. I remember this one's like $39, which is insane that it's so inexpensive right now, and this one's probably about 30, so I'm just guessing. This one's way too much to even put on. Too much. I'll just put a dollar sign because it's expensive. Okay, and now I'm going to look at my little fun. I'm dying to use them. I'm taking out my black ink and I'm gonna take out my Stampin' Scrub with my little whatever that's called, acrylic block, and then my Stampin' Mist, and I'm gonna spray my wet side so I can clean the stamps as I go along. And I'm gonna open them up so I can see what I got. And thanks to Robin at Robin's Nest for introducing me to the Sassy Club. I had never heard of it. And she's a member of the Plan With Me group, which I should say, this I'm a member of the Plan With Me design group, and it's a bunch of very kind ladies that post a plan with me once a week, at least. Well, I was going to say most of us do something on Sundays, but it could be Saturday or Monday that they post it. So I have the links listed below. All you need to do is click on them and you can follow some of their cool planners. It's neat because we all have our different styles and we all do things differently. Huh, I should have done that in brown. I think it would have looked better. So far I've screwed up. I'm teasing, it's okay. We'll make it work. This says pumpkin spice. I'm gonna use that on this one anyway. Oh, that's cute. On Friday, when I get my Starbucks, I may get like a peppermint mocha since it is Black Friday that day. So let's see. I need to do Thanksgiving and gobble till you wobble. I think that's cute. Gobble till you wobble. And I have to use the little hedgehog somewhere because he's too stinking cute too. I think I'll do him in Tip Top Taupe because I have it handy, and that is the color I should have done the wood thing in. Oh, he's cute. Oh, I guess I didn't do a very good job stamping him. There, that's better. And let's see, I'm going to use that wooden thing again. Let's do a better job of it with the Tip Top Taupe. Oh, of course you can't see it very well in there, but it is a way better stamp, so at least I know. I'm gonna use this pumpkin, put it over here. A whole latte planning, that's cute. I need to put that down. I think I took out a planning sticker, and normally I plan on Thursdays, so I'm not sure when I'm going to be able to plan. I should probably do it early. I guess I'll put it on Wednesday. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think that's all from this one that I'm gonna use, at least for right now. And I wanna use some of this one. I know that I saw a piece of pie. I wanna use that on Thanksgiving.
These are so cute.
so glad you told me about it, Robin. I love them. And this little turkey is too cute. Now let me see what I have here, because these guys are really cute. I might do this llama plant in the leaves. So cute, so cute, so cute. This little llama is really cute. He's like sticking out the door or the side. Isn't that cute? I'm gonna put this wee on Friday. Because I'll be driving, listening to my jams, or talk radio, one of the two, because I'm old. Let's see. I think I need a llama over on this side too. So I'm gonna do this little guy. They crack me up. Their little faces are too funny. I was reading online about them, or not about them, but I don't know, there was something online that said like about or whatever. So the person who makes these, she says she's a one-woman show, and she does all this, so that's awesome. I love that. That's cute. Super cute, super cute, super cute. Okay, I think that's good for now anyway. And let's go ahead and fill some stuff out. So, this is Katie's home. And I'm going to put on hair pack. And nails. And make doctor's appointment. I'm going to write some things I don't want to forget to pack. Like, I know I need to pack my nail polish. And I need to pack planner. And I need to pack Christmas cards so I can get those mailed out. Leave for Chicago on Friday. I need to put on here post videos. Call Doc. Leave for Chicago that day, and I thought of something else to put on here, and I forget already. I need to pack a book. Well, I'll have my Kindle so I can read from there, but I kind of like how this acrylic does. I like this gold, it's shimmery. Oh my goodness, you know what I'm totally forgetting? Don't tell my husband. This is our anniversary. Oops. Let's see. Is there a heart sticker or something? Not really. I guess I will see if there's one over here. Nope. That's pretty funny. I'll just leave it like that. I think that will be fine. Probably won't be planning that night. I will probably be going out to dinner. But I don't know. We shall see. It's our third anniversary. I don't want to forget that. I got him tools because that's what he wanted. Good, and it didn't like go through very much. I don't even think that went through. I think that that's just from something that was on the table. So the paint did not go through. I didn't even look on this side. Oh, this side we're good because I have it all covered up. Except for a little paint, but that's all right. And again, the paint didn't go through. It's just from using it. So good. Well, I think that that's it. So I really appreciate you guys watching my kind of sloppy plan with me this week. I'm going to perfect this a little bit, I think. I think I'll do more of the paints sometime. Maybe not next week because it's not my favorite thing so far. It's not horrible, but I mean, I like the layout. I love the Snoopy. And I do kind of like that it's not so busy, busy, busy. It is still busy with the different colors, but I mean, there's still plenty of room to write. And, you know, I had plenty of room to do my little stamping. So that was kind of fun. So I don't know, just something different. It's neat to switch it up once in a while. And, you know, I like it. Yeah, I think it's good. And then I'll just write something that I'm grateful for every day. And I'll do my Bible verse. And I definitely will have to pack and I'll do some more things that I need to do. And I'm not going to meal plan this week because, well, Thursday, so like I really only have these 3 days because Thursday's Thanksgiving, Friday I leave. So I really only have these 3 days to do meal planning. And I hope that in December, I know that some of you guys have asked for another long meal prep video for freezer meals. And I will hopefully do that in December. That is my goal. My goal, I actually thought I would do it in November and I clearly did not. So, and I didn't use any of my fun stickers, did I? I wonder if there's a heart in here. Nope. So I think we'll be okay. I don't think I need to add anything. So that's it. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and have a wonderful holiday. And again, check out the ladies in the Plan With Me design group. And I wish you all the best. Bye-bye.